17th century, and it was bishop's house in the beginning. And the palace was, and my cabinet in the Russian circle. So very same place. So I hope that all my decisions are not very bad. So at least blessed. That's my circumstances. Okay, so we welcome you, of course, very much. And after the visit to Washington, I think that your visit is very appropriate and timely, especially because we have here now ministers of defense and foreign affairs of all Europe. And it's perfect occasion also for them to meet you and to talk, because European and American relations now are increasingly developing, and especially having in mind international situation and after G20, which I would like openly to say that we very much support the 11 countries declaration.
Good, thank you.
And I think that it is very clear that on Syria and on other questions, we are with our partners. And of course, it will be not easy and sensitive how to solve all these questions. But the G20 resolution is for us very much appreciated.